here at this bowling event at the Mall of America, you know, with myself, Derek Williams from the Minnesota Timberwolves, and my boy right here, Malcolm Lee. And, you know, we're out here having fun, helping kids, just trying to donate our time. You know, a lot of these kids never bowled or hung out with NBA players before, so we're trying to do that all together and, you know, having a good time while we're doing it. So, you know, just here, like I said, with Malcolm Lee and Necessary Exposure.